Hi, this is my sugar bush.
This is a maple tree, and this is the maple sap.
This is how my grandfather collected sap in the olden days. Now we collect sap with pipeline.
In the olden days, this is how they made maple syrup in a cauldron, like this.
When grandfather was a little boy, he made maple syrup in a sugar cane.
Grandfather's boiling. Let's go inside. To make maple syrup, you just have to put some water and maple sap.
This is where all the sap comes in. To the sugar camp. And it's loud because of the vacuum. And the vacuum's pumping all the sap in. And it's dumping right there.
Here,
water. And we need it because if there was an emergency in any of the pump houses, like Bertha,